friends, welcome to the Kids Club. In today's episode, we're gonna be learning how to create a Play-Doh Easter basket. Let's start by choosing the perfect colors for our creation. I choose pink, yellow, purple, blue, and orange. First, we're gonna be making the base of our basket. With the yellow Play-Doh, we're gonna be making the upper part of the base. We have to do two sections. And now, the funnest part. Now, wrap it around the base. And here we have it, a really nice basket. Finally, it's time to make some Easter eggs. You can choose any colors you like. Let's place our Easter eggs inside the basket. I think there's something hidden inside the eggs.
Really?
Yes! Those are Easter eggs.
Easter eggs?
Yeah! And each one contains a surprise toy.
Whoa, Peppa! I hope you're right.
Peppa and Holly are so curious.
Look, Peppa found Queen Elsa. And now it's Holly's turn.
Holly got SpongeBob. George wants to open the last Easter egg. Look, George got Spider-Man. Okay guys, if you liked this episode, let me know leaving a comment or a like to this video. Don't forget to subscribe to the Kids Club. Bye!